Thanks for tuning in to my YouTube channel, Mr. Ham Guts and Glory.
Glory, riding with my brother-in-law. He's riding his 1997 Harley-Davidson Heritage Softail that he's had for 20 years now. It's a beautiful bike. It came factory with a windshield, and he took it off because the bike just looks better without it, he said. Also, it came with the leather bags and the fringes hanging from both the clutch and the brake levers. Adds a cool touch to it. The bike is packing 1340 cc's and weighs in dry just under 700 pounds. Shortly after he bought the bike, he installed the Vance & Hines Long Shots exhaust system. I had to look it up. Realize Vance & Hines makes all kinds of exhausts. They make straight shots, big shots, short shots, long shots, and staggered. I'm still confused because they look like they're staggered exhausts to me. Anyway, he just did a complete brake job on it and wanted to take it for a ride. So we took the back roads this morning. Found some nice winding roads. We left out around 7 a.m. and rode for a few hours before it got hot, because it was getting hot, and it was around 9, and you could see that sun coming out, about to start cooking everything. The exhaust gives the Harley that very familiar deep sounding rumble. Sounds great. I had two GoPros going, one on the windshield and one on my helmet. The one on the windshield was vibrating something crazy. I kept a few videos from it because I wanted to capture the Harley-Davidson rumble. And at the beginning, those videos from that GoPro, you know, captured it, had some really good, exhaust sounds. So I had to use it. So you can tell when it went back to my helmet, you know, looking, the video from the helmet, you can see that the GoPro that was on that windshield was vibrating. You can tell. Anyway, after a little while into our ride, we was coming to a stop sign, and I noticed he was kind of slowing down behind me quite a bit. And I was at that stop sign waiting on him, and he inched up forward. And he said his bike was slowing down, didn't want to go. And then, you know, as soon as he came to stop, he said, the rear brake don't feel right. And as soon as he said that, you know, I looked at his rear brake and saw smoke. So we pulled off the road and to let it cool down. And after it cooled off for a bit, you know, the rear caliper released, and he was able to take off, and we tried to ride again, but within minutes it did it again. So we turned around and you know, had headed back home, and hopefully it's something simple.
Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. You can find me on Google searching Mr. Ham Guts and Glory. Search Mr. Ham Geometry for my instructional videos in geometry. Thanks for tuning in to my YouTube channel, Mr. Ham Guts and Glory.